This 5-minute solution will show you how to make a poll on Discord on mobile. Creating a poll is really very easy process. Just follow me to do it. First of all, we will add a bot to our Discord server. So open your browser and type curl.gg. And now, first of all, I'm going to signing out from my account here. And now, if you're first time here, tap on login with Discord. And now, select the Discord server where you want to add the curl bot. In my case, I'm selecting this server. Okay, after adding the curl bot to your server, now go to your Discord app and go to the server. And to create a poll using the curl bot, you have to select a text channel. So I'm going to select in here this channel. And now you have to write this command / poll. And tap on poll, and here select question and write here your poll question. And now tap on choice to add poll options. Enter choices separated by either a vertical pipeline or a comma. And that's it. As you can see, my poll has been successfully created. So this is how we can do it. If you find this video helpful, make sure to subscribe 5-Minute Solution. See you in the next video.